Rita was a pencil writing all in rows. Every morning she went out and she behaved so bad. Before to go to school, she quickly drank a Coke. Then she threw the can away to the first shop in her way. Then she walked along the highest wall and she laughed at him and winked at him. Hi today, what can I do? I would do the right on you. Za, 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 za. She heard some little voices. Za, 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 za. They buzzed in her head now. They were saying this. Do not ride on the wall, please. Don't you dare, you little rascal. Stop it now to soil the white wall. Otherwise I will make you roll. And when you feel inside the urge to ride, I think it's good to have you to your right hand. At least a white paper. It would be better if recycled. The wall was cold and pale and looked so sad and tired. Because of Rita's work, he was a little fool. So finally one day, to make her go away, he had an inspiration. What a satisfaction. She arrived on time, making some dribble, and immediately began to scribble. So Jean Paul screamed, well okay, I'm gonna take your tip away. Oh my gosh, I'm a blunt pencil now. No, 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 I'm really sad and worried. Cause I've done a bad deed. Do not ride on the wall, please. Don't you dare, you little rascal. When you feel inside the urge to ride a thing, it's good to have near to your right hand
a piece of white paper. This would be better if recycled.
But Jean Paul was kind and also so big-hearted. So when he saw that Rita was sorry and repented, he told her, I am puzzled. Anyway, at least your muzzle, you quickly used your tip. Sorry, I had to weep. Now, I hope you learned your painful lesson. And I'm going to heal your bad depression. I have called a friend of mine who can really make you shine. Za, 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 za. His name is Tip the Sharpener. Za, 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 za. He's going to fix the damage. But don't you forget though, do not ride on the wall, please. Don't you dare, you little rascal. Stop it now to soil the white wall. Otherwise I will make you roll. And when you feel inside the urge to ride a thing, it's good to hand it to your right hand. A sheet of white paper. It would be better if recycled.